Hello, in front of me I've got Tribit XSound Mega. In this video I'll show you how to perform soft reset of your speaker. In the beginning, make sure that your speaker is turned on. Now simply press the power button to turn it off. Now wait for around 5 to 10 seconds, and after this period of the time, turn on the speaker again. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.